Filippo Grandi is the United Nations High Commissioner for Refugees. I asked him what he made of these US calls for better protection of civilians and the reports of 700 Palestinians killed in the last 24 hours.
Terrible. It's devastating. You know, my organization, UNHCR, does not operate in the Palestinian territories because UNRWA is operating there and we have a division of labor, but I was the head of UNRWA before being the head of UNHCR. So I've had myself experiences of military action in Gaza, but none at this scale and of this gravity.
Do you think are the humanitarian consequences of what's happening? I'm thinking in particular of your role as UN Commissioner for Refugees. What happens next?
Well, at the moment, like I said, there is an institutional division of labor, and UNRWA is responsible for Palestinian refugees. In fact, UNRWA is the largest and most important humanitarian organization in Palestine, and they need all the support that they can get. They've been for a long time underfunded and sidelined, so I think it's very important everybody understands the importance of what they're doing in the communities that are affected, because this is where the damage is incalculable. And of course there is already a displacement crisis in Gaza with the people that had to move from the most affected areas towards the south. Really, this has to stop, because Gaza is a small place, very constrained, safety is difficult to reach. So the toll and the tragedy will just increase if that pause doesn't resume, as a preamble, hopefully, to meaningful peace talks.